There are many ways to settle business when a customer cannot pay. Are you married?
Yes.
How do you think your lying wife would feel if she knew that you had come to a place like this?
Wait, what are you doing?
Clearly, your marriage is of no value to you. So I'm taking your ring as payment.
Hang on, be reasonable. It's worth much more than I owe you.
So, you owe me. Pay me within an hour. Then, maybe, I will return.